Freddie Mercury. So let's give it up. And this next song is actually really exciting because this isn't a typical Queen concert song. Freddie wrote this song, the Giorgio Moroder, for the soundtrack for Metropolis, for the silent movie, re-released in the 80s. And it was a disco kind of the time thing that he did, with a beautiful vocal. Now Brian and Roger are putting out something later this year, Queen recordings that you might not have heard before, or things kind of reworked or remastered, things from the vault. And now this song has been reworked for this upcoming release, and that's the way we're going to do it tonight. And this is Love Kills.
Your heart.